Governor Christie, Ron Paul, they're having a little tiff, aren't they?
Yeah, Governor Christie, the big fat bully from...
I'm sure he would love to be called.
Well, that's what he is, okay? Okay.
He's
from
a bully,
New Jersey.
Yeah, larger man.
Last time I saw him, he was grasping the knees of Barack Obama, saying thank you, right before Barack Obama's reelection.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you for the money for the hurricane.
Mm-hmm.
Now, he's arguing, he's fighting with Rand Paul, the senator from Kentucky.
Mm-hmm.
First, it started over surveillance, mm-hmm. right? Christie wants people surveil, I guess. Give up your cell phone, mm-hmm. your everything. Rand Paul does not.
Mm-hmm.
Then it became a fight over who wants more pork, right? Because Christie wants pork. And
was it a bacon fight?
And then, yeah, he said that Rand Paul was the king of pork.
Mm-hmm.
And then Rand Paul said, you're Mr. Bacon, right?
Right.
Now, it's funny, and the press is enjoying it, but it's a fundamentally an important issue.
Okay.
Politically, it's about the establishment, Republicans trying to cut down or contain Rand Paul.
Yeah.
The reason why they have to go after him mm-hmm. is because more and more people are getting more and more upset, as you see the polls,
yeah.
about the surveillance, yeah. right? Yeah. 56-57% of all Americans don't like it. And when you look at the number of young people, that's even higher.
Mm-hmm.
So these young people, I guess, aren't really excited about a guy like Chris Christie mm-hmm. or Lindsey Graham, that
right.
establishment mm-hmm. type. The larger issue, of course, is that the Republican Party needs to have this kind of debate
mm-hmm.
because they don't know where they are. And all they are is basically a corporate, Republican corporate party,
mm-hmm.
and they've lost the young people, and they're losing the small business owners.